So here's the funny thing, I discovered that testing is not happening anymore, but look at that. Okay, starting ignition. Nothing happens. Fail safe on, nothing happens. And starting engine. So as you see, now it works only when you start engine.